In this video, we'll talk a little bit about the Karman Trefftz airfoil family, which can be found here in the type drop-down menu. And note that we have access to things like the epsilon parameter, the kappa parameter, and the tau parameter. So let's look a little bit at what these do. Your epsilon parameter is effectively adjusting the curvature or the shape here at the leading edge, giving you some idea of the thickness of this airfoil. Kappa is going to give you a bit of camber, and then your tau parameter is effectively setting the angle on your trailing edge. So in this case, if we set this back to something like 5, we get a decent sharp trailing edge. But something interesting is if we take this all the way up to 180 degrees, we effectively recapture a circle. And if you're familiar with Karman Trefftz airfoils or the Joukowsky transformations, these are all based on a family of transformations that take a unit circle and conformally map that onto an airfoil using these parameters. And the really cool thing about it is it's based on two-dimensional potential flow around this shape. And the flow itself can also be conformally mapped around these airfoils. So this is all really cool, interesting stuff. I recommend that you dig into it a little deeper because it makes for a really good read, especially if you're interested in things like aerodynamics and potential theory. But that is how you can set and manipulate Karman Trefftz family airfoils.